Well, State Attorney Dave Aronberg is in Guantanamo, Cuba this week. He's representing the National District Attorneys Association during the criminal hearings of accused terrorist mastermind Abdul al-Hadi al-Iraqi. He's one of 17 high-value detainees at Guantanamo Bay, having been there for nearly 10 years. He's charged with various war crimes.